There are lots of things in between. There's a company called Solar Mosaic that operates in other states where you can put solar on top of a church or a community building or something where there's lots of sun, and people buy shares and do that in Georgia, there's lots of things like that. And you need someone to write a bill that makes that possible, that makes possible someone like Paul getting real financing to put solar on his roof, and that enables what Florida Solar is doing to do this. But unless there is such a bill already drafted, ready for the legislators to list through the legislature, it's not going to happen.
I can say that probably a lot of people have had it in doing things like what you were discussing about shares, is the way they draft the contract. The way we got around on the megawatt, we drafted the contracts a little differently and said, now you shoot a hole in it. And all they could do was bluster. And finally we said, you can't shoot a hole in it. And they said no. They didn't say that. They were told you can't do it. So we're going around them with the megawatt. That's under lease.
I understand that, but you were talking about the people who are struggling the hardest, like people on the south side of the lot, on the wrong side of the tracks. They don't have the expertise to know how to write such an agreement. If we could get the Territorial Act modified or reinterpreted such that people like Solar City could come in and offer financing for rooftop solar to the people who are struggling the hardest, if that would help them, you probably got your own cover. Anyway, one of his points is that in places like I'm talking about, it's not just solar on the roof, it's also jobs for people to come install. It's jobs, you know, even universities to study it. It's jobs for delivering it. It's, you know, what you're talking about is great, but there's a whole other side of it that if that can also be dealt with, that could be a groundswell of public support that will get through the legislature what money wants.
We're all ears.